But I would argue that a lot of what we regard as vision, for example, is a representation of what's invisible and cannot be easily labeled. So, for example, the contents of other people's minds is invisible. The backs of objects, the shapes of things, causation, right? So our conscious experience is sort of the ultimate model that evolution gave us of what's going on in the world right now and our bodies in that world. And it includes a whole story about what's going on, causation, our minds, and so forth. And that's going to be tricky to get to, this representation of the invisible.
But when somebody makes you say it, then it's true, then it just makes it more beautiful to say.
Do you want to go for the more beautiful? Yes.
Who are you?
It's me.
Who are you? Don't mess with you, Nancy, because you already know who I was.
Thank you. Thank you. Photon in the brain.